may mga tao parang ano eh, ayaw maniwala na itong Barako, eh talagang loads of experience. Parang hindi sila, ayaw nila maniwala eh. Na itong Barako, ito ang Manong Brigade.
Manong Brigade.
When you talk about experience, there's no team that can match Barako. Diba? And to prove that point, prove our point.
Sige.
Kinama natin si Ricky. Ricky's like 12 years old.
13 naman, make it believable.
Sorry, 13. Okay, so gagawin natin, we'll mention a player at kailan siya pumasok ng PBA.
Tsaka
kung kilala niya, oh, at kung anong ginagawa ni Ricky noong mga panahon, noong panahon na pumasok sa PBA itong ating mga favorite ano, players. Okay, let's go. Okay.
Sino gusto mo? Ito na.
Nunahin natin yung, siguro yung pinakabata.
Ah, yeah.
Sige, so,
si
Ronald Tubid.
What do you remember?
Do you know Ronald Tubid?
Tubid? Patay na tayo. Uwi na tayo.
Wala na. Tubid, hindi niya nilala. I know Tubig.
Ano?
Tubig. Ah, water.
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 Who's
Tubig?
Tubig.
Tubig. Like, yung kain.
Sugar cane.
Oh, sugar cane.
Sugar cane. Sorry. So, si Tubid entered the PBA in 2003.
Okay. Interesting.
So, anong ginagawa mo noong 2003?
I was in second year high school.
Second year high school.
Yes.
Alam mo mag PBA
na biology. Yeah.
Anong club? Actually, anong club mo nun?
Sports club. Yeah, sports club.
Sports club.
Anong school mo?
St. Paul's, Pasig.
Okay, so, ano, second year high school siya?
Wala mo
sports sa club.
Lahat, note mo dyan, lahat ng nasa St. Paul, hindi kilala si Tupig.
Tupig ang kilala.
Oh, Tupig. Okay,
Tupig.
So, Willie Miller.
Miller.
Yeah, I know Willie.
You know Willie. Umasok si Willie and Dorian Peña.
No.
Okay. Si Dorian Peña and Willie Miller. Should I play Dorian 01? Sure?
Yeah,
okay. So, si Dorian and si Willie Miller, more or less, 2001. Pumasok TV. Anong ginagawa mo noong 2001?
I just graduated grade school.
Grade school?
Yeah.
Akala ko high school ka na nung kay... Oh, 03, tama.
Oh,
grade
school.
Tama.
Oh.
So, just grade 7.
So, anong mga hobbies mo nung ano ka?
2000.
Nung 2001. May favorite toy ka ba noon?
Kaka-graduate lang ng grade school.
Grade school, anong uso noon?
Ooh! I had my first boyfriend.
Grade school!
Snap! Yeah!
Snap!
Wala pa sa ganyang trip.
Pangalan niya, Snap?
Si Snap, ha?
Snap, ha?
That's just not...
Okay, so, nung pumasok si Dorian tsaka si Willie sa PBA, doon nagkaroon ng first boyfriend.
Pero hindi niya kilala si Dorian.
Dorian.
No.
Oh. Kilala mo,
but
Dorian. Wait, Dorian. Kilala mo, Dorian Peña. Alam mo yung middle name niya?
What?
Rambutan.
Rambutan.
lahat yan, ano eh. Dorian, Rambutan. Lahat yan fruits eh.
Totoo? Hindi.
Ang spelling ng name niya, D-U-R-I-N.
No!
Remember
no!
That. Remember that.
Dorian
okay.
And Peña.
Yan, so tanda natin ha. Nung nag-PBA si Thriller tsaka si Dorian, nagka-first boyfriend.
Okay, yan.
Yeah. Risky, ha? Grabe,
grabe.
Grabe.
Baka wala itong bata.
Grabe pala sa same school.
Baka wala itong bata.
Grabe pala.
Okay. Anong school nung first boyfriend mo?
GH.
GH?
Sal Greenhouse.
Akala ko
GH. PGH. Boyfriend ko talaga PGH.
Okay. Okay, ito na. Ito na. Pabata tayo ng pabata. Mick Pinisi. Do you know Mick Pinisi?
Only recently.
Because of the?
Flop.
The flop.
The floppy. Okay.
Si Winnie Arboleda. Do you know Winnie Arboleda?
No.
No.
Yeah, 2000.
Pumasok sila noong 2000. So ano ka noon? Grade 6?
Grade
6. Ano yung mga hobby mo ng grade 6 ka?
Tapos siya boyfriend
mo. May boyfriend ka na ba noon?
Wala pa.
Link lang. MU.
Text lang.
Oh yeah, no, yeah.
Ay, tiga, may cellphone na ba noon?
Meron.
87.
In grade 6.
Yeah, grade 6.
Pero wala ka ng pocket bill noon.
Wala.
Pero yung cellphone mo, ano yung one-liner?
No, yeah, one-liner without color. Alcatel.
Okay, ano, so...
No. Philips Savvy.
Philips Savvy.
Sozi.
Ano, so, nung 2000, ano, paano mo sinelebrate yung Y2K?
I don't
know. Ano, kapupunta ka ba ng rave o ano?
Sabi na ba? Grade school!
Ah, grade school! Grade school pala!
What did you do? Oh my God.
2000.
Rave nga yan, 2000.
So, ang palatandaan natin, nung pumasok si Mick Pinisi at si Winnie Arboleda sa PBA, nagka-cellphone siya na one-liner na Alcatel. Ay, na Philips. Sorry. Philips Abbey. Okay, eto na. Yung dalawang pinakabata. So, unahin natin si ano, si Don.
Don Aliado.
Don Aliado.
Ah.
Yeah, the T-Bow man. Pero alam mo player siya.
Yeah, nang LaSalle before.
No.
Two-time MVP.
No.
Data ba?
Wikipedia. Nakapag-Wikipedia to.
No.
Okay, 1999.
So that was the year before I got my Philips Savvy. Yeah. I had chicken pox.
Grade 5?
Ako nga kahapon, di ko na alam kung ano nangyari sa akin. Grabe siya. Ano ka ba? Grabe memory niya.
Kasi 24 pa lang siya. 54 ka na eh.
Matagal ka na eh.
Danny Siegel. Do you know Danny Siegel?
No.
You don't know Danny Siegel?
Danny Siegel!
Ikaw na maging Danny Siegel.
Oo, oh, ikaw na maging Danny Siegel. Pag dumadunk yung bola, lagpas na sa board yung square.
Oh, Danny Siegel. Oh.
Dinakan si Mark Nelan hanggang dito. Dinakan dito, eh. Tinalunan eh. May picture eh.
What? No love for Mark Nelan.
Hindi, pero totoo kasi. Ang ganda. Ganun.
Grabe ka, teammate mo. Ginagawin mo.
Tagal mo teammate
nila. Bakit? Pero di may poster siya.
Nasa poster siya.
Oo, siya
lang. Ikaw ba, anong ginagawa mo noong 1999?
Winning championship.
No! Yan ang mayabang!
He's just honest. At least he can remember.
Oh. Yeah, yeah. 90, ikaw, 1999.
I was in the PBA.
Yeah!
Number one draft pick.
No,
that was already my 97?
Third. Third year. Third season.
I was actually being traded to an MVP that year.
No, it's true.
For?
Ato.
It's many years after.
Ginukuha ako ng Tanduay. Tapos, pero parang ganun lang nangyari yung pwesto ko sa Santa Lucia. So, in essence,
you were traded?
No, I don't know how it happened, but they needed a player in Santa Lucia. So, Tanduay had to get a player to replace me with.
Oh, because Santa Lucia needed a player to fit their system.
Of course.
Ikaw yun.
No, and no, I was going to Tanduay. They wanted me to.
Yeah, they wanted.
What were you doing in
1999? I was.
He was already a commentator. Working with my dad.
That's a fact. 1999. It's a fact. 1999.
It's true.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
Kasama ko si Senator Freddie Webb. Co-cover kami ng games for the NBA.
With your dad.
With his dad.
And you're 54.
Yes.
Yes.
What's sad is in 1999. Mas maganda pa yung katawan ng tatay ko kaysa sa kanya.
Kasi naman, sinasabi namin kay Senator Freddy. You know, he'd show up. 4 a.m. at the airport, okay? He'd show up yung kanyang extra small t-shirt. Malaking mama, Senator Freddy. Yung t-shirt niya pang sayo. Ganon. So talagang pumuputok yung mga muscle niya. Sinasabi namin, Senator, ang take sa atin ng ano ng coordinator, ha? White shirt, hindi tight shirt. Lagi na lang yun. Lagi. So that was me, 1999. I was with Senator Freddy. We were covering games in the provinces for them. Anyway, so ikaw, ano naman yung pinagkakaabalahan mo nung pumasok si Danny Siegel at si Don Aliado sa
99, di ba?
Yeah.
Chicken pox.
So ganun lang, kamot lang, buong taon. Buong taon yun.
Kamot lang,
chief. Oh, chicken pox. Palambasan ka ng trip, kamot dito.
Ano yung, what was your favorite? Kasi grade school ka pa lang, no?
Anong... Spice Girls. Oh no, this was the year I got hit with a bat.
Huh? Ano, nagsusoftball ka na nun? Ayun, yun nga, you know. Yeah, oh,
and then
tapos
wearing...
the next year, nagka-boyfriend ka. Ganda!
So yan.
Glory days year.
Yan, so alam na natin ha, may konteksto na ha.
Malayo,
kung gaano ka bata. Ha, itong,
itong
the Manong Brigade.
Manong
okay?
Brigade.
So, you don't know Danny Siegel?
Hindi nga niya lang kilala sa tubid.
Not tubid.
Pero si Renren kilala mo.
Ganit.